Good morning students, welcome to class 5. Subject is science. Today's topic is animal life. Third lesson children, animal life. Look at your textbook children, you can see many animals: elephant, tiger, giraffe, polar bear, birds, all those animals live on land also, some animals live on water also, isn't it children? So living and dwelling place of an animal is called habitat. Living and dwelling place of an animal is called habitat. Okay children, there are two types of habitat children. One is terrestrial or land habitat. Terrestrial or land habitat. Second one is aquatic or water habitat. Animal which live on land are called terrestrial animals. Where the animals will live children? Live in forest, desert, mountains, polar regions and grasslands. Animals which live in this region are called terrestrial habitat. There are different types of animals live in forest and also desert. Some animals will live. We are going to learn one by one children. Okay, next step. Animals which live on water or water habitat or aquatic habitat. The places are pond, river, lake, sea and ocean. And some animals will live in pond. Some animals will live on lake. Different animals will live on river. So all those we are going to discuss today. So here now we are going to learn about terrestrial or land animals. Okay children. Animals which live on land are called terrestrial animals. Children, forest, first one. Forest are homes for many animals. Listen to children. Area covered with vegetation containing trees, shrubs and small plants is termed as forest. Animals of various kinds are found here. The animals that live on trees, the animals that live on trees are called arboreal animals. The animals which live on trees are called arboreal animals. Examples, you know the children, which animal live on tree? Monkeys and squirrels. Second one is aerial animals. Animals that fly are called aerial animals. Which animal fly children? Birds will fly, isn't it children? So animals which fly are called aerial animals. Children, elephant and tiger live on the forest floor. Elephant and tigers live on forest floor children. Some animals like earthworm, rat and snake live on underground soil. Some animals like earthworm, rat and snake live underground in the soil. Some animals like frog live both on land and water. Such animals are called amphibians. Children, some animals like frog live on both land and water. Such animals are called amphibians. Children, in polar region and high mountain, some animals will live. You know the children, polar region and high mountain are very cold and mostly covered with snow throughout the year, isn't it children? So animals found in that region are polar bear, Arctic fox, walrus, red fox, reindeer, elk, etc. children. Some animals live in Antarctica region. Penguin, seal, whales are found in Antarctic region children. Grasslands are homes of animals like deer, zebra and giraffe. The vegetation helps them to hide from predators as their body color camouflages with the surroundings. The vegetation blend with the surrounding. Dry and sandy deserts are suitable for only few animals like camel, snakes, wild boar, squirrel, fennel, fox and rats. They came out only during the night in search of food. Children, some animals live in dry land. Dry and sandy deserts are suitable for only few animals like camels, snakes, viper, squirrel, fennel fox and rats. They came out only during the night in search of food, children. So we have learned about terrestrial habitat and what are the animals living in forest, desert, mountains, polar regions and grassland. Isn't it, children? Clearly understood, no? Learn this lesson, children. From your textbook, you have to read all the spellings. Thank you, children. See you in next class.